What's going on, guys? GBDG here, Midnight. Today we are back with the second episode of NBA 2K16 My Career. This video will be going up today. I was going to put this up on Monday, but I'm just going to do a video and a stream Monday, so hopefully we can get further and further and hopefully get into the college game here, because we got like two more. We're going to probably play the two high school games that I have left here, and then I'll probably end off the video, but other than that, let's get right into it here. Now, if you guys remember from last time, we won our first game, and we were looking at colleges, so I think this next game, I think these next two games are scouting, so hopefully we can score some good points here, some good baskets, so. And I don't know how well this video sound or the audio sound, guys. My Sony Gold headset broke, so I won't be able to use that one. I might be getting a new headset from my dad's friend, so hopefully it'll work.
Hey, get them hundreds out! Get them hundreds out for your boy!
You don't know when to shut up. You better win this one. Oh, that's right, camera. There we go. It's a 2K camera, that's what I wanted. Oh, no. Missed that one, damn it. There we go. Nice shot. So wish. Shoot. I'm on ya, boy. There we go. Come on now, let's go. Right. Oh, shooting violation. Damn it.
One shot. Mind the lanes. One shot.
Your team is weak.
Technically right there, I probably would have been out of bounds because I don't think I was supposed to be directly on him. Swish. No, I lost. Damn it. Get back here. Ah, I reached the ball. Damn it. Well, I could have made that, but no, he decided to do it for half court. Alright, we're not doing too bad. I made half of our baskets, so. Not doing as good as the first game, though. But we can always improve. If you guys want me to keep doing these episodes, just put it down in the comment section below once this video goes up. There will be a stream on 7 days today, guys, so just stay tuned for that one. If you guys remember in last stream, or last video that we did, there was a... I can't remember what it was, honestly. But I think it was a stream. I think we're one thing away from getting the mini bike. We just needed the handlebars. I think is all we needed. And I cannot seem to find those anywhere. I played it a little bit last night. That's too much. Yep. I meant to pass the ball too, but I guess not. Uh-oh. Shoot. Damn it, man. I'm doing a complete ass this game. This is my first game on too, guys, so that's one reason as well. That, and then we also complete ass at the game. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. House been dead. Move the ball. Stick it too much. What the hell? There we go, nice little layup. Aw, that should have went in. Damn it. You giving him fucking free points, man. Come on. Come on. There we go. Wow, that actually worked. I'll be damned. Alright, we're 9 points ahead. There we go. 2 points. Free. Let's go, Dragons. Come on. Oh, I almost had that too. He better not make that. Gotta say. There we go. 12-21. Mr. Crisdale. Oh, God. Living the dream. A Spike Lee joint. Alright. College recruiting.
Guarantee you three things, Freak.
University of Arizona.
Significant minutes as a freshman, national media exposure, and the best coaching staff at the collegiate level. We at Arizona pride ourselves in excellence.
Okay, we don't want to watch these.
What does it mean to be a mug?
All right, let's load up into our next game here and pull off another win. Don't care. Advance. Our last game, we're facing the Phenoms. Local star Freak reaching legendary status in Harlem as he carries dregs to state championship berth. Not yet decision. Freak remains mum on college commitment. Alright. It is a big stadium. My God. Oh, yeah, this is a state championship. That's right. Okay. Right now,
oh, yeah, you know my boy's about to take it.
I need you to be on your best behavior tonight. This is an important game for Freak.
Come on, yo.
Vic, I'm serious.
CC, my dear.
Vic, that's his name. I couldn't think of his name.
Game is. I'm just trying to make moves, yo. Freaky, he's going to take it all the way. He's leading this, all right? Business.
Come on, Freak. Show them no mercy. Hey, we got this
on,
title.
On,
come on.
We got this, my boy. We got this. And hey, we take your state, man. We take your state. Hey, he take your state, though.
Vic, come on. Let's get our seat.
Okay. My man.
Vic, I'm serious.
Oh, shit.
On me, like, hard right now, though.
Hey. Alright, here we go. State championship. Let's get it. So wish. Bishop. Come on, you bishop. Come on, you. Wow, ready? A shooting foul?
Shooting for parts unknown. Teddy Edwards. At the line for two.
All right.
All right, now. Take a break. Two shots.
That guy's scrawny too, my god. Most of the team's scrawny. There's only like a couple people that are like my character's height too. I think I'm like 6'5", I think I'm now, I'm not sure. On this game. Alright, they're in both. It's two. There we go. Shoot for two. There we go. Another three-pointer. Oh, no. Perfection. Little jig. I'm staying on that guy. He ain't going anywhere. Nice steal. Nice layup. Hit rim. Alright, give me a second, guys. There we go. Alright. We got you, Bishop. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Come on. Keep an eye on Bishop there. Not going anywhere, Bishop. There we go. So wish. Freaking and vibing. I never noticed that before. Oh, overshot. Damn. Uh-oh. Get on him. Get on him. What? Oh my god, apparently I didn't get that. Oh crap, the guy I'm supposed to be covered is over here! Get denied. Luckily I blocked that shot though. There we go. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Alright. So far, we're doing good, though, so far. Take it away, take it. Damn, so wish. Now I did try playing my park, guys. I think that's what it's called. I got my ass beat, cause I've been facing like level 9, like 99 overalls and all that stuff. They got all their attributes and badges and shit. Oh, suck a dick. Get back here. Bishop. Oh, wait, I'm not covering Bishop anymore. Never mind. Nice shot. Alright. Oop, I got needs. Alright. Let's keep on him here. There we go. Edwards, and you. Whoop. There we go. Swish. There we go. Shoot, 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 shoot. Yeah, we're wrecking at its state. Move, big fuck. Our ball. My character needs. It's tired. He just got knocked the fuck over. Oh my god, you suck. Jesus. Alright. He's gonna shoot it from there, isn't he? Damn, he got a buzzer beater. Oh, shit. So it's still ahead by 11, but still, that was my shot. Bishop. Oh my god. Oh, look at that big ape. Good god.
Shooting for parts unknown. Brian Ilgauskas.
Ilgauskas. Phenoms. Alright. Still winning. Take it away. Take it away. Alright. I think we're in the last inning. Or period, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Same shit. No! I thought that was going in. Who am I supposed to be covering? Oh, I'm supposed to be covering you. Fuck you! Let's go defense, fuck you! Damn it. Oh shit. Where's my man? On sportsmanlike conduct. Huh. Should I get to stand there on the line? Miss! Take it away, take it away. Nice layup, bro. Alright. So wish. Alright, let's cover whoever the hell this is. This guy, this little fuck, oh, it's Bishop, no wonder. I was gonna say, this little fuck's quit. Pass the rock! Yo-y. Let's get it. I knew that was gonna miss. Where are you going? Where is he going? Damn it! So wish. Shoot it! Or not. Alright. Advance. Let's see if we get any college opportunities here. I think we'll select our college, but I don't think we'll play our game, so... Oh, it's still season.
Freak. Thanks to you and your family very much for taking the time to meet with me. I'm going to be honest with you. We've been watching your game tape for years now, and you are our highest priority. We want to develop you from the excellent player that you are.
Don't care. Am I actually? I know. I think I know where I'm going to be going. For college, for this.
What are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing?
Like I said, what are you doing? Anyways, where is Freak?
Alright. All kinds of shit over there.
College hotties already hitting me up, man. Oh, just tell me in the world which university.
Vic, in due time. Relax, brother.
Yeah, Vic, shut up. Freak was born ready. I'll make sure you don't cut off my head, because I got to look
bad. All right, everyone, I'm ready. Vic, you rolling?
Rolling.
Hi, everyone. I'd like to thank everyone from my coaches to my teammates. You guys taught me the importance of teamwork and working together. Thank you. I'd like to give a big shout out to my main man, Vic. Holding the camera down. I ain't gonna ask where you got the camera, but thanks. I'd like to thank my loving parents for sacrificing so much to provide for me and my sister.
I'm adopted.
Being a great role model in my life. Yeah. This has been an extremely tough decision. Each school was carefully considered, but I have finally decided to choose.
Alright. Here we go. So we got the Texas Longhorns, we got the Connecticut Huskies, Michigan Wolverines, Villanova Wildcats, UCLA Bruins, Cardinals, Wildcats, Hoyas, and J-Cats. Can I get a Hoya? No. Alright. I am actually going to go for Michigan State. Let's get it.
I've decided to go to the great University of Michigan. Really appeals to me, and I look forward to developing into a great player under the great tutelage of the amazing coaching staff working there. So I want to thank everyone for tuning in on such an important day.
Hey, yo, freak, just like we practiced today, all right?
What the hell? Okay, she's a little she's an overachiever already.
Frequency vibrations. Well, you know that little dance he does? He came out doing that.
Freaking and vibing.
Oh my goodness, freaking and vibing. Yeah, he was running from the time he was 9 months old. I mean, really, the boy didn't crawl. He skipped that and went right to running around and getting into everything. He actually became, I guess, like a neighborhood mascot, you know? People were really proud of him. They come to the games and watch him, and then I could see that he became everyone's hope.
Alrighty. Let's just load up here, and then I'll do the outro. Alrighty guys, that is gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe, support troops, give real soldiers. Peace. See you in the next one. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.